It was like, hi, my name is Nate.
One look at little Nathaniel Fonz's face and the note in his hand, and security guards knew something was wrong. They found the three-year-old boy abandoned at Manhattan St. Patrick's Cathedral Tuesday night.
We see the little kid, and he was holding a note. So I take the note off of him, and I hold him by his hand, and I read the note. And it said his name, his date of birth, contact number.
They say a woman came in asking for a priest, but quickly left, leaving little Nathaniel behind with a note. On it, a detective's name.
That was probably like the saddest thing I've ever seen. Someone just sends their kid in by themselves with a note saying, call this person. So we just called the police right away.
Police identified Eleanor Black and William Scott as the couple who may have abandoned the boy. The boy's mother, Erin Kumeau, was traveling with the couple before she and another man, Christopher Branster Howell, were arrested in Florida. She's been charged with driving a stolen RV and using counterfeit money to pay a gas bill. Now police are trying to piece together how the child ended up in one of the country's most famous churches. The Archbishop himself was even disturbed at the discovery.
If I could send a message to those folks, if there's anything we can do to try to help your little boy and to help you kind of recover from whatever act of desperation would have led you to abandon your child, say but the word. We want to be on your side.
For now, the toddler remains in child protective custody here in New York. Prior to being with his mother, Nathaniel was living with his grandparents, who are working with authorities to get the child back. In New York, Bonnie Ghosh, The Associated Press.